Hello everyone and welcome back to Forward Aviation. Today we begin our new series on Aviation Foundations. We will upload a new episode every 2 weeks, each pertaining to a key component of aviation. Our staff will do our best to explain each topic to the best of our ability, so you're the most informed. For our first episode today, we will be explaining what is a knot. No, not that knot. The unit of speed used in sailing and flight. Without further ado, let's get flying. To understand a knot, we have to go back to the 17th century with the invention of the nautical mile by sailors. A nautical mile is 1 minute of latitude, and a knot is the amount of nautical miles per hour. So if a ship was traveling at 12 knots, it would go 12 nautical miles per hour. Originally, the term knot came from the usage of a device known as a common log, a pie-shaped piece of wood that would drift behind a sailing vessel and float on a rope with knots in it. When a specified time had passed, the sailors would measure the amount of knots on the rope, and that was the speed they were traveling at. 1 nautical mile is equal to 1.5058 standard miles, meaning a knot is equal to 1.15 miles per hour. For some time, the exact distance of a nautical mile was disputed across the world, but in 1929 it was standardized that a nautical mile is equal to 6,076 feet. The United States adopted the standardization. Thus, the knot was a speed unit for all vessels ranging from submarines to blimps. So the next time you hear the wind speed is 13 knots, or the minimum takeoff speed is 150 knots, well, you'll know what they're talking about. We hope you enjoyed today's video and got the best out of our explanation. Today's audio is brought to you by Audio Library, a Creative Commons resource offering thousands of copyright-free music for your YouTube videos. Go check them out using the link in the description. If you enjoyed today's video, please hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on post notifications to stay updated with all the aviation-related content Forward Aviation has to offer. If you have any questions or comments, as well as ideas for future videos of ours, place them below. Please also consider checking out one of our editors' channels, Young Aviation and C46. Tune in on Thursday of this week for our next upload on how the COVID-19 pandemic is affecting the aviation industry. Thank you so much for flying with us today on Forward Aviation. We hope you join us again soon.